Hi, Lucia Burson here, and you just listened to Bob Marley's I Shot the Sheriff, released in 1973. The song is told from the point of view of a man who admits to having killed the local sheriff, but claims to be falsely accused of having killed the deputy sheriff. The man also says it was in self-defense because the sheriff had tried to shoot him. This song was also done a cover by Eric Clapton, who brought popularity to it. Here's a clip of his version.
I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot the deputy. Oh, no. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot no deputy.
Song has a lot of deeper meaning to it. Most of Bob Marley's and the Wailers songs consisted of a political message, and in this song, it is believed to have consisted of corruption, oppression, and racial profiling. This is represented in the following clips. Because of the meanings of the song, it has become historically significant. Marley's intentions were explained in this following quote. I want to say I shot the police, but the government would have made a fuss, so I said I shot the sheriff instead. But it's the same idea. Justice.
I shot the sheriff.